Bhagavan, will Diksha change the behavior of my spouse?
We are not trying to change the behavior, no? Suppose you have a nagging wife, we say, let her continue to nag you. There's no problem with it. That, in fact, is the beauty about her. And if your husband was a stickler to discipline, and you, who keeps laying down rules and regulations, continue to be with that, because that's what is most suitable to you. But the other person learns to enjoy that. So we do not aim to effect any changes in the behavioral patterns, but only changes with regard to the way you experience it. That's what the Diksha aims at.